Catalan community have come out in their droves tonight for the fourth race of the series. It's so great to see so many people out on the water on such a beautiful evening like this.
It's a fun start, there's a bit of a wave today, so we punched through a couple of waves.
Looks like small Addington, but there's a bit of meat behind these little swells, yeah, I think. A bit of easting as well, a bit of cyclonic low pressure out there. A little hammering in your head, and then that made a bit of a difference in the race.
Today was really, really tough. I had to dig really deep. It was dead flat, and I prefer more of a bump, and then it was just a grind the whole way. It was flat and hot, but lots of fun.
Because myself and old man McGregor, not me, we've got many, many years in us, and a lot of people are saying we've got a good future.
And I just thought I'm going to put in an interval and give it a go, and I never looked back.
Matthew Bowman showed his great form at the moment, and all the off-season paddling that he's been doing to take a huge win in the series over Hank McGregor and cements himself as the series leader with this third win.
It was fun. It was really fun.